Subdivision behind 1201 and 8N Diesel, which is there to provide protection in case of any untoward incidents at level crossings. It seems a lot longer than 3 years to me since this locomotive first left Ottawa, and to the, I suppose, dozens of volunteers who spent hours and hours of their time scraping the inside of this beast and getting it clean, it probably seemed like a 10-year sentence. However, as the Chinese proverb says, the longest journey begins with one step, and our first step was taken on the 8th of May 1973, and is now culminated in this very successful trip up from Toronto. The engine has behaved flawlessly and has, I think, fully vindicated the museum in its decision to rebuild it.
Fine effort on this engine. We got it done at a very reasonable cost, we feel.
And the, as a result, we have now a locomotive which will last us for quite a number of years. Circumstances, a rather empirical piece of engineering. It was done by looking at a lot of people who, and talking to a lot of people who'd been engaged in this kind of thing 25 years ago, and trying to scrape their memories to see what we could glean. However, it's all turned out very successfully, and right now I'm feeling pretty happy.